not for our fate. We fight to remove all foreign power from our soil.
We are Al-Qatala.
We are the killers. We fight without sorrow. We wage war without sympathy. This is the only way to live and die a true soldier.
Echo 3-1 to Charlie 2, actual.
Go for actual.
LZ is in sight.
Looks like our boys are right on time, Colonel.
Roger 3-1. Hitman teams are locked and loaded for assault. You are green to go.
Colonel, we may have a problem.
Too late, Laswell. We're live.
Not until I say so. Watch it at 3-1, how copy?
Station Chief Laswell, send traffic.
General Barkov has sent a new shipment of chlorine gas to his depot. But his mercs are prepping to move the chems into Uzbekistan via convoy tonight. You're still clear to engage, but live fire on Russian military is prohibited. We cannot have an international incident.
No guarantees Russian army won't respond on this case.
Understood, Alex. Just locate the gas, commandeer Barkov's trucks, and get off the exit before the tide turns.
Copy, Watcher. We'll handle it.
Let's move.
All hitman teams push to your set point.
We need to keep this on a tight loop. Barkov's men are moving the gas tonight.
Hey, what are the odds we run into General Barkov? Russian general wouldn't be caught dead out here. Psst. Heads up. Hearing two. Looking for us. Two mercs, no uniforms.
Down. We're clear. Copy. Post up on the ridge and let's get the lay of the land. Echo 3-1 to Blue Viking 5. Call for fire. Stand by for target confirmation.
Copy 3-1. Viking standing by.
Let's recce the area and make sure there's no Russian army down there. Vehicle coming in the main gate.
Target's in the loading depot. Eyes on.
Copy. Checkpoint, that's the entry. Vehicle's on the move.
Movement in the rail yard.
That's how the gas comes in.
Patrol vehicle, contractors.
Security, good targets. No Russian military presence. Call it in, CIA.
Blue Viking 5, this is Echo 3-1. Troops in the open, south gate. You are cleared hot.
Roger, 3-1. Target acquired. Weapons free in 5 seconds.
5 seconds.
Echo 3-1, good effect on target. Viking is RTB. Good hunting.
Much obliged, Viking. We'll take it from here.
Heads up. Multiple guns on foot.
Clear. Force up.
Damn, CIA bringing the heat today. Looks like someone was playing with fire.
Serves them right, hawking this chemical shit.
Ah!
get you. Put them out of their misery.
Taking them.
Roger, Hitman's coming to you.
Element of surprise is not on our side, boys. Stay frosty. Stay sharp. We're blind on this breach.
Contact! Got an empty nest on that second deck!
He's dug in! Lay suppression to get up there! Use the door frame to mount your gun and stay in cover, Echo! Echo 3-1, stabilize the weapon on the door frame!
Force out! We need to secure the gas before they move it.
Let's move!
MG, down!
Nicely done, CIA!
Let's move!
I got him! 20 meters out!
Yeah, I see him!
They're breaking through the house!
Got a runner! Got target!
Gas must be inside.
Unless we're too late. Clear!
Clear! Clear!
Chems may be inside. Masks up.
Let's do this. What?
They killed the power.
The white light. On me.
It's pitch black in here. You hear that? Whoever killed the powers in here, I'm telling you. Could have been the airstrike.
No, they're here.
Shit, you see that?
Find him.
He's down. Moving on the catwalk! That one
moves! Got him!
Clear. Let's get the power up. Shed some light, find this gas.
Roger, 3-1.
Looking.
On it. Checking for power.
Find the power, locate the gas, and let's hit the road.
Light's coming on.
Power's up.
Hey!
We got a problem. These guys are Russian army.
Spetsnaz.
3-1 to Watcher. Barkov's hired guns are Spetsnaz. We got Russian army KIA. We need to bug out now.
Negative. Command wants mission accomplished on this. Not our choice.
Never is. 3-1 out.
Verify this is what we came for. We'll set the trucks for egress.
Jackpot. PID in the gas.
Solid copy, 3-1. Load up and get back to base.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Do with me, 3-1. Take shotgun.
All stations, we are Oscar Mike to the RV. Watch your sectors.
It's good work, Alex. Rally is the hook point for egress.
Back up! Back up!
Watcher to 3-1, have copy. Alex, if you read, over.
I got you! I got you, 3-1! Who the fuck is this?
CD, the answer. My name is Russi. Marines. Amitar. Vazimitarak. Farad.
Echo 3-1 to Watcher.
Alex, what happened?
Terrorist attack. Multiple Marines KIA. Gas stolen. We need evac now.
Roger. Tracking multiple Russian forces headed your way. Sit tight. We're pushing to you for fast exfil. Watcher out.
This operation is now compartmentalized.
What the hell does that mean?
Means you no longer have clearance, Colonel.
Those are my Marines. We need a QRF in there right now.
That's not advisable.
And that is not your call.
Colonel Laswell.
General, my men.
Norris, give us a minute.
Yes, ma'am.
We've got a situation. The Kremlin has suspended all deconfliction channels. The Sixth Fleet is pushing into the Black Sea, and chemical weapons are now in the wild. Your fingerprints are all over this, Laswell. Fix it.
General, right now intelligence is our best weapon.
We've tried intelligence. Get me a better weapon.
John.
Laswell.
Where are you?
Occupied.
I've got a problem.
Russians?
Word travels fast. Chemical weapons have fallen into terrorist hands. They could be anywhere. Paris, New York.
London.
When can you brief?
We just did.
Sergeant Garrick, roger up.
Go for Garrick.
Terror threat level is now critical. Possible multiple attackers. Bombers or something worse.
Do we have snipers in position?
Negative, Sergeant. Can't unduly alarm the public.
Terrorists know that too, sir.
Garrick, don't turn London into a war zone, clear?
Yeah, Crystal. Out.
Looks like we're on our own, lads.
We'll handle it.
Let's get it done, yeah?
A-firm.
Sergeant? Heads up, white van.
Weapons in view.
That's them. Saber to Raven, white van, multiple military age males, weapons visible, moving to intercept.
Roger, unless an attack is imminent, do not engage.
White van, left side. Go, go!
They're here, Adam! They're here! Come here!
Go!
Don't fucking move!
Police, please! Get your hands up now!
Get down on the ground!
There's been a detonation at Piccadilly Circus. Shots fired. Officers down. We need medical down here now.
What they did to our home. Let's engage fire!
They're not done yet. Let's move.
Yes!
You fucking psyop!
Med control! Med control! This is Alpha with T-1609. We're under attack in Piccadilly Circus! Urgent assistance required at Piccadilly Circus!
Bookshop secure.
All units, civilians are exiting the bus by the fountain. We need to provide support. There are four civilians trapped near the red bus. I have no weapon. I need assistance now.
Deployed. No ETA at this time.
up in the Tanto building!
Building. We need to get over there!
Secondary detonation in the cabin! Fucking hell! There's pieces everywhere!
The Kleidner!
Bomb them! Shoot them!
Run, Mordor! Luke!
I see you. You wound up?
Yes, sir.
Captain Price.
Sergeant Garrick.
You with me? Check those corners.
We need help up there!
Hostages, up top.
Get it off me!
Sergeant, I need you over here.
Help me! Help me, I'm not one of them!
All stations, we have a man with a bomb strapped to him. Keep
him
with
him. I want to go home. Look, open!
I want to see my family. I want to see my family.
Can you help him?
I'm trying.
Let me see my girl.
It's going off.
I can't get it.
No, sir! Help me! Help me! Wait! What are you doing? No! No!
All stations. Bomb is clear. Prep medical, we're coming up. Hey, everybody, stay calm. We're gonna get you out of here. You broken?
I'm good. Let's go.
Saved lives today, Sergeant.
This shouldn't have happened in the first place, sir. They sent us in half-assed. So everyone can just keep pretending we're in an old war.
Yeah, like the fucking century, that is.
Why have we got our hands tied? Let's just take the bloody gloves off and fight. Sir.
Cool.
We don't stand a chance in hell with these rules of engagement, Captain. They can tell us where, they can tell us when. Don't tell us how. My men were tracking that cell for weeks.
You had actual intel on this?
Quite a bit, sir.
Okay, Garrett. You're with me.
Alcatel is claiming responsibility. Alex is on the ground there looking for the stolen chems.
Well, he'll need the Liberation Force on his side, so have him contact the CR.
You know Commander Kareem?
We're acquainted. Use my name, or they'll kill him.
What is your message from Captain Price?
Commander Kareem. Call me Alex.
I'm listening, Alex.
This is classified.
Hello, hola, dami. Jazz will help.
Forty-eight hours ago, terrorists stole a shipment of Russian gas.
Only Alcatala would do this.
The Russians make no distinction between Alcatel and your people.
And I make no distinction between Alcatel and the Russian army. They're both terrorists. We would never use these poisons.
Then help us track it before they...
Before they what? Take it to Europe? Or America? We live like this every day.
Commander, it's time to go. Who is this?
Alex, this is my brother and Lieutenant Hadir.
You are CIA?
He works with Captain Price.
Then you kill Russians, yes?
I have friends who can help us. But your sister decides what's next.
Of course. My sister is in command. And the Russian army is still here.
This occupation must end. That we can all agree on, yes?
No.
General Barkov's men control the city. We have plans to change that.
We have no missiles, but we have our ways.
If you stay, we can help you. But if you stay, you fight.
Yelling out to him.
Marhaba Ali Erzikstan, Alex.
Follow me. These tunnels are our lifeline. We have intel Russian troop command.